It is, it is.
Is there a salida?
Huh?
It hurts?
No, not really. But I say that for now. Sorry that I'm bleeding.
Nah, dude. Totally. So much better than the last thing I've had.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What did you get? What did you get done?
A butterfly. It was like that little one.
Are you serious?
Like, yeah. Like,
was it like on your hip or something?
Yeah, it was like right here. It just kept moving. I was like, I felt so bad. I was like, dude, she's been sitting out there for so long.
I was like, it's gotta be that girl, dude.
Yeah.
Like, probably freaking out.
Sorry.
It's all good.
It moved like as soon as I like hit it with like the A and D in the beginning. Like I didn't even start tattooing it and I was like, oh shit.
That's your first tattoo?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're like, damn, I'm in for it.
Yeah. I'm like, I'm in for a long tattoo.
You want to?
Want to cut it off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, however long it takes.
Huh?
Whatever works. This one doesn't hurt at all.
Really?
Yeah, like not as bad as my side.
Want to cut it off? Feels better to do it at stomach?
Well, I mean.
Want to cut it off?
What are the places you want to rest on?
It's like up here, the ribs.
Okay.
I think the armpit is stuck.
Yeah, like, that's where I was gonna get my next one.
In the armpit, really?
Like right here.
Yeah, that should hurt. But if you're sitting still for this, you'll probably be fine. If you want it, you'll sit for it.
Yeah, I really want my next one. We're all three of us are gonna get the same tattoo.
Up on the rib?
She's gonna have hers going down vertically on her whole side. Mine's gonna go on my ribs, and I don't know, I think hers might go on the arm. Cool.
You guys all related, or?
The crumb?
It could be, yeah.
I know.
I don't know, I was taking a guess.
Yeah.
Who's that?
That's cool, amazing. No, thank you. They look scared. You can almost stop it. I'll start when halfway.
No,
then halfway. Because that's what's going on.